Hey guys, JustyTaz201 here, bringing you another Minecraft video. We are here again in beautiful Roosevelt City. I hope everybody is having a beautiful, swell day. Be sure to stick around to the end of the video today. I have some stuff to show you guys. Anyways, we are back here, and we are in front of the city today, and anybody who's been to my city knows where I'm at. We've seen, like, you know, all my city videos. This is near the spawn, and this is the front of the city. This area has been left blank for, like, 5 years, I believe? And if you are watching this video, you can see there is a building I'm trying to hide till another video, because I've been working on it for a week, and I don't want anybody to see what it is yet. So we're going to stick to this building at the moment. But this is going to be the JustyTaz201 City Building School. And this is where I'm going to have a future series, hopefully, if you guys are into it, where I'll teach you all how to build, and we are going to go in great length on how to build a city. It's going to go more into city building tips than the city tips and tricks that I've made. But yeah, as I said, stick around to the end of the video, and I will show you something very cool. This is the building at night. It looks pretty cool, and, you know, I feel like going inside, but check out the detail of this modern place. There's even parking that I made, and I made the park sign make it look realistic. Now, there's no parking spots in here yet, because I don't know how I'm going to work around these buses. Now, these buses over there behind me have been here longer than a lot of the things in my city. That was built like 4 years ago, the buses. So I wanted to build around them and keep them. And if I can't make them work, then I'll just tear them down. But they were made by somebody I used to know. Most of the people that I started, you know, building with, they're all gone now. Now I just build with new people. But I've been on an Xbox so long, and my city is so old now that it's cool the amount of change it's been through, you know. So that was the name of the building, or what this place is. I have a really cool fancy ceiling right here with the stairs. And people are going to wonder how I do that. I'll have to teach that in the future. But right here is going to be a story about, like, what this building is and what's on each floor that I'll have to do in the beginning, because I'll have a future series here. And the lobby is just so cool looking. Look at it at night. I didn't think it'd turn out this great. And everybody's telling me, man, those skylights up there are so cool. But we'll go up there later. But this is one of my favorite interiors I've done for a lobby. And it looks really cool, if I can say so. So we are going to go in some of the classrooms where I'll be teaching. I will actually be teaching in here. So not yet, but for the future series, I will. This is the infrastructure department. Infrastructure? I can't say it. It's for roads, bridges, and all such things. Right here is a board of what it does, or what we're going to be doing in this room. I'll read those off when we have that series. But if you want to pause the video, you can read it. But it's not important right now. Here's the city illumination department. This is where I'll teach you guys how to light a city properly and how to hide light inside buildings and outside. So that's very important. And all the rooms have nice views, especially this room right here. This is the Harbor Cafe. You'll find out why, but it is a modern cafe that, you know, you can get some coffee, red, white, and blue there, or the blue, white, and red, a little restroom. Well, this is where you go if you need, like, a morning cup of coffee. Very modern looking, and it has a view of the battleship over there. That's why it's called the Harbor Cafe. And I love how it turned out. I went off a real picture of a real, like, modern cafe to get, like, a really realistic effect. And right there it is. Pretty nice looking. Anybody who stops in the world will have to stop for a cup of coffee. And in here is the main lecture room. It's not really a lecture room, but, like, a place where I'll be teaching you guys. I'll probably do a lot of the video in here, and I'll have some real people in here sitting here. So if you're one of my Xbox friends and subscribers, if I ask you to be in a video, it's probably going to be for this series. And there'll be, like, about, you know, 7 videos, 10 videos for that. Now, the cool thing about this stage is it goes down here to a, you know, back parking area where I'd be parking. Because I'm definitely teaching here, so I have my own place. I have my own parking spot, which I think I'll show you guys. And it's right here, reserved for JustyTaz201. So if you park in my spot, I will tow you. I know, I will tow, I know, I can't get it out, but I will tow you. Little restroom. You know. I need my own bathroom. These public bathrooms are nasty. People don't know where the toilet bowl is and where the wall is, you know, they don't know the difference. So some people, I think, just go. Parking garage is right below here, too. This connects to the building, and you can get to the parking garage two ways. But this is the nice-looking way, and you can go right out here. I tried to make the building a little bit realistic when it came to the parking area. I didn't want to just divide it off from the whole building where you had to go outside and up. No. You know, when it's like winter out, you don't want to have to go outside to, you know, get back in your car or, you know, get out or whatever. So this is the second floor. This has a bigger room where you can, like, have a speech or have somebody, you know, popular come here, like a YouTuber. One of my friends can come do a video in here, some of that, or speak to a lot of people. It's, I don't know what I'm going to use it for yet, but I definitely do get use out of my buildings, for real. And these, some of these lights actually work with light switch. But it has a really nice view, and you'll see that from where I'm about to go. But, you know, right here. Gotta stand right here. Make it official. I christened the room. And right above here, I made it so you can see the Freedom Tower. So let's get out of this room. And we'll go into some other stuff. Now, this floor doesn't have many rooms where you can learn about stuff. Like, it's going to be empty rooms. But there's bathrooms and about two classrooms. And the bathrooms are nothing special. But right here is one of the most important rooms. This is the City Flow Department. And this is where I'll teach how to make your city flow and look right, you know, from the exterior-wise. Because some buildings people make are not in the right spot, and they need to be moved, so I'm going to help you guys with that. If you like the idea of the city building, you know, series where I help you guys build, just let me know below in the comments. People have been asking me all these questions, so I really do want to help, and I can't get around to everybody. I always get questions on Xbox if I can help somebody build their city, and I would love to if I wasn't so busy and I didn't get like 100 other messages asking the same thing, so I would, but, you know, just so busy building this world, and I hope you guys understand. And since we're up here, and this is the main lobby area again, it all connects, we're going to go up here. See, nothing's really to it. Takes up a lot of room now. And let's go up to the fourth floor. It's a little bit different. I think, fourth floor is right here. It's really not a floor. It's like a half floor, but I called it a floor. Just maintenance, and you can go out to the roof from here. Okay, it's not going to let me through, is it? Oh, there we go. And so this is the half roof, and this is where all the turbines and everything's at. You can actually look up and see the rest of the exterior right here. And we'll go back out. I'm in here because we're not really doing much out there. Up here is more of offices. We can go outside first because, you know, the outside is much nicer than the inside. Anywhere you go. Who wants to be inside of a building all the time? I made a little park area with a little bit of green. There's solar panels over there, and you get the skylight right here. And trying to keep the new building out of view because I want to surprise you guys with that. And I know some of you are going to pause the video, so go at it. I don't care, but it's going to look really good when it's done. In here was supposed to be like a computer room, but I can't really get the computers here, so, you know, use your brain. Imagination. And over here's a break room. Every place needs a break room, so. You know, what's your favorite thing to eat in a break room? I guess I'm not sure if anybody is really working who watch my videos. Some of you guys are. The age group is very, ranging. It ranges from, like, 4 to, like, 25, maybe, I don't even, people in their 50s. I have a lot of viewers, a lot of female, a lot of male, you know, because there's only two, but, and UK, a lot of people from UK watch my videos, which is pretty cool to see that my videos are being watched across the whole entire world. So we just got a little area right, I put a little area right here for the roof access. I'm not sure if it matters or not, just add something. And these are just a bunch of offices. They look pretty cool, right? They're kind of like modern. Well, the whole building's modern, so I was like, why not? I make the glass really cool too. So this would be my office for this place. This isn't my official office. This is just my, you know, office for the studio or for the building of City Building. And I have my own little deck right here, but anybody can really walk on it from different areas of the building. But it has a really cool view of the water. And somebody in another video asked me, how big is the water, how wide? It's about like 100 blocks wide. So, I'm going to answer that in the video for you, whoever that was. I could answer stuff at the end of the video, too. I have a little thing I added. So, if you usually comment, be sure to watch the end of the video. And don't skip to it. Don't do that to me. There's so much more to see. Where is there? Where am I going to go? I'm trying to think of everything I did. I think I got everything in, though. So, we are at the end of the video already, and I want to say a thank you to everybody watching this video, and be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed what you saw. I would like to thank some people who always comment, and they're going across the screen right now, and you can pause them or, you know, comment below if it's your comment. But I thank you guys all for the nice comments you've been leaving, and I think I'll be showing more of these in the near future. And I want to thank my Xbox friends, who I'll show after the little slideshow here. Reborn Drake, Seahawks, and Slippy Butter. They are great friends, and who else? Anybody who messages me, I see your messages. I don't respond to all of them, because either I'm recording something or building, so, but I do see them, so I thank you for all the nice messages to you guys. And there's just a few more here. Okay, there we go. Have a great day, you guys. It's been Chusy Taz 201 signing out. I'll see you next time.